A vessel engaged in trawling, meaning dragging a dredge net or similar through the water, whether underway or at anchor, will show at night the following lights. Two all-round lights, a green light above a white light. If the vessel is underway and making way through the water, then it will also show side lights and a stern light. Also, if the vessel is over 50 metres long, then also the conventional masthead light, above and astern of the all-round green light. During the day, a trawler shall show a shape consisting of two cones, with their apexes together. Sound signal in restricted visibility, underway or at anchor. One long blast followed by two short blasts, at intervals of not more than 2 minutes. Extract from Rule 26, Fishing Vessels. Extract from Rule 35, Sound Signals in Restricted Visibility. Extract from Rule 26, Fishing Vessels. A. A vessel engaged in fishing, whether underway or at anchor, shall exhibit only the lights and shapes prescribed in this rule. B. A vessel when engaged in trawling, by which is meant the dragging through the water of a dredge net or other apparatus used as a fishing appliance, shall exhibit 1. Two all-round lights in a vertical line, the upper being green and the lower white, or a shape consisting of two cones with their apexes together in a vertical line, one above the other. 2. A masthead light abaft of the higher than the all-round green light. A vessel of less than 50 metres in length shall not be obliged to exhibit such a light, but may do so. 3. When making way through the water, in addition to the lights prescribed in this paragraph, side lights and a stern light. Extract from Rule 35. Sound signals in restricted visibility. In or near an area of restricted visibility, whether by day or night, the signals prescribed in this rule shall be used as follows. A. A power-driven vessel making way through the water shall sound at intervals of not more than 2 minutes, one prolonged blast. B. A power-driven vessel underway but stopped and making no way through the water shall sound at intervals of not more than 2 minutes, two prolonged blasts in succession, with an interval of about 2 seconds between them. C. A vessel not under command, a vessel restricted in her ability to manoeuvre, a vessel constrained by her draft, a sailing vessel, a vessel engaged in fishing, and a vessel engaged in towing or pushing another vessel, shall, instead of the signals prescribed in paragraphs A or B of this rule, sound at intervals of not more than 2 minutes, three blasts in succession, namely, one prolonged, followed by two short blasts. F. When a pushing vessel and a vessel being pushed ahead are rigidly connected in a composite unit, they shall be regarded as a power-driven vessel, and shall give the signals prescribed in paragraphs A or B of this rule.